Like, this may be a 1v3 here, Rob. No, it looks like everybody has shown up in game one.
Optic, such an interesting roster. And Alu's there to get the 1-2. The third will not be his. But Mist is able to secure. And again, that rotation so close. Just the trust in Alu to get that pass to every defender. The double flip reset. And Mist, in those opportunities, can send it bottom corner. Clear by two.